To the arts now, where Pacific playwright Leki Jackson-Bourke has been awarded Victoria University's inaugural Emerging Pasifika Writer in Residence Award for 2019. The 26-year-old, who has Niuean, Tongan and Samoan heritage, will receive a stipend of $15,000 to write and research a play at the university's Institute of Modern Letters. Jackson-Bourke says his new play focuses on young Pasifika.
I really just want our youth voice to be represented properly. I feel like it's misrepresented in mainstream media, and so I want to give hope to the younger generation, and I want them to know that their voice matters and their voice is important, and that platforms like the performing arts can be used to express how they feel and what they're dealing with. And I want them to know how special they are and that they're important.
The residency is for 3 months and includes mentoring from renowned Samoan playwright Victor Roger.